want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Good morning, FHS. I'm Amanda, and here are your daily announcements for Friday, the 23rd of December. Today is National Christmas Movie Marathon Day, and the last day of school before Christmas. This week's virtue is generosity. Here is a poster from the Virtues team. Have you heard? Science Club is back. Join us on January 8th after school from 3:45 to 4:45 p.m. as we will have representatives from UMB coming to run an awesome hands-on activity for students. Please sign up outside C12, Mr. Garnett's room, as spots are limited for the session. It's free and it's fun. Attention FHS students! Driver training will start again on February 7th. The course will be live streamed on Tuesday and Thursday evenings from 5 to 8:30 p.m. each evening. You must be 16 on or before April 7th to qualify for this course. Information is available at the main office on how to register. Be sure to register early to secure your spot. And those have been all your announcements for Friday, the 23rd of December. Happy holidays, FHS!